Hey patrons, welcome back to our channel. I am so excited that you guys have clicked on that video. If you're new to the fam bam, make sure you click the subscribe button. Make sure you tap that bell so you're notified of future videos. Now this review is going to be on the Us movie. I know, super late, super late, but for good reason. Now, Jordan Peele said, don't go blasting the movie out and spoiling it for everybody. And I just wanted to be that one that goes in and breaks it down because nobody got the movie. And I just kind of really felt like I didn't want to spoil the movie and I didn't want to give too much. And because I've talked to several people and they still have not saw the movie because some people say, oh, it looks too scary. And you have some people say, it's just not their cup of tea. And then you have some people saying they're not used to that type of, movie and they're not either into it and things like that. I want to tell you guys, it is not a scary movie. At least for me, it was not scary. There were jumpy moments, but they were like, I guess your little unexpected startle moments, but it wasn't to the point where it was, okay, I went home and had nightmares. It wasn't that type of movie. I really liked it. And because there are so many people that have already said that they have not seen it, I don't want this to be a spoiler review. The only thing I want to do is let you guys know things that I feel were significant in the movie. Now there are five things. I got five on it. There are five things that I felt like were significant in the movie. The first one being what happened to her in the beginning. Pay very close attention to that. If you have not seen it, make sure that is something that you pay attention to. She goes into the house, the fun house is showed twice during the initial part of the movie. Pay attention to what's at the top of that. 5 minute song is very significant. Please do read into it. The symbols that people are wearing on their clothes, pay very much attention to that. And the little boy, Jason, is very significant. Those are the five things that I would like you guys to pay very close attention to. I would also like you to do some bit of research into those things. There are other things, but if I go into them, then I would end up trying to explain them to you guys. And I know people understand and interpret things from different perspectives, and I really don't feel like getting into a battle with anybody over those things. But that's the five things that I feel like you guys should really look into. Not to mention the cast was awesome. I think that each and every individual did an awesome job. Now, if I had to choose a favorite character of them all, I would say the children. I mean, I just really say the children. And the reason why I say that is because the type of movie that it was. I was expecting the adults to play the part. But for the children to come through with just so much poise and they look so seasoned at doing it, I just felt like, wow, I cannot wait to see them in the near future. So definitely, hands down, my favorite of the cast were all of the children. Across the board, every child in that movie, or teenager and child, I felt like played an awesome part and did the part impeccably, from the twins to the little boy and the little girl. I just think they did an amazing job. Shout out to the entire cast. But again, my favorite of them all were the children of the movie, because like I said, I felt like they appear to me the most to be like, for them to be just starting out in their careers this early, I felt like they showed much more growth than expected. So I'm definitely, excited about seeing where their careers go from this movie. And I'm definitely excited to see what else Jordan Peele has in store for us. So if you have not seen the movie Us, it is the Patreon, the Literary Parlour approve. I would give it 5 stars, thumbs up, and highly recommend. So if you haven't checked it out, be sure to check it out before it goes to, I think it's going to end up going to cable and then DVD or something like that. But either way, pick it up and enjoy it. And if you do or if you are a collector of DVDs, it's definitely something to have in your collection if you're going to end up being a Jordan Peele fan. Because it looks like that guy is going to be on a roll with, you know, the types of styles of movies. Because I think that, well, a lot of people was comparing us to Get Out. I think that they were apples and oranges. But I think that they did pretty much mesh with regards to, I feel like, the kind of groove he was trying to get everybody into with regards to his style of penmanship. So kudos to Jordan Peele. Really like his style. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the movie. So check it out. I enjoyed it and I hope you do too. So thumbs up this video, share where you share videos, and leave a comment below if you've watched it. Let me know the 5 things you felt like I should go back and watch, and well, not really go back and watch, but look more into, because I saw the movie twice already. So if you mention something, I'll kind of like remember or try. If I don't charge, you know, don't charge it to my heart, or charge it to my mind. And we can, you know, talk about it in the discussion section. So for those of you who love those types of movies, I hope this was something that you guys enjoyed. So until the next video, again, leave those comments below. Let me know. And I'll see you guys in the very next video. Happy movie watching. Bye.